I'm gonna be reacting to Lil Wayne's A Milli. I know it's a pretty old song, so was Hustler Music, but I wanna, you gotta show love to Old Wayne. You gotta appreciate him for all he's done for the rap game. People really don't appreciate him and give him his props for like all he's done. That's why I really respect him and view him as the greatest of all time. But if you wanna subscribe, do so. Make a couple fake accounts, subscribe then. And comment what you want me to react to next. Alright. Let's start it.
Little, why you got a boy? Who is this fuck?
But I don't know the fuck.
Right.
That's me.
Right.
That's me.
It's you.
I hate her, man.
Millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career, this isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil, it leaks on the sheets of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. When my second $1 million go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper. Got the Maserati dancing on the bridge, pussy poppin' to the coppers, ha 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 ha. You can't get them, you can't stop them. I go by them gurus. If you can't beat them, then you drop them. You can't hang them, then you stop them. You can't stand them, then you drop them. You got me, cause we got the light over and drop them. A million here, a million there. Sicilian bitch with long hair, when coke in the derriere, like smoked in the thinnest air. I open a Lamborghini, hoping them crack the semen. Like, look at that bastard Weezy. He's a beast, he's a dog, he's a motherfucking problem. Okay, you're a goon, it's a goon to a gobbler. Nothing, nothing, you ain't scaring nothing. On some faggot bullshit, call him Dennis Rodman. Call me with your own peach, call me on the socket.
I just don't know what to say. Lil Wayne is the greatest rapper to ever live. Not just the greatest rapper alive. He's the greatest rapper to ever live, in my opinion. Y'all want to stir up controversy? Please let me know in the comments who y'all think is the best rapper alive or the greatest ever, my opinion is Lil Wayne. It always will be Lil Wayne. He is the GOAT. That's going to be it for this video. Like, subscribe, comment. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.